Yo, what's up, guys? So basically today I'm going to be teaching you Itali J's new project, Don't Wanna Know, by Maroon 5. As you guys have been asking, and always seem to ask for tutorials on most of the projects I do, so, you know, let's show you how to play it. So, first page. Now this page has got multi-sampling in it, just so I want to get it across, and the buttons on multi-sampling are these ones. So it's all on those bits, it's not too difficult. But this project has got quite a bit of moist sampling in it compared to most, so I'm just going to warn you about that. So, basically, so let's do the first bit. So it's all the same pattern on each one, and as you can see, the moist sampling's on the same. So if I show you, so it's... I just remember one bit. The first button is up here, by the way. And then it starts here, so... So it's quite fast, but it's like... Then it's like the opposite, so you go like here, so this side, then the opposite, then it's across, and then the opposite, so. And then it's the same, but the one above and below these ones, so. This one here, that's always the first one, it's quite a fast, like. So that's the final button on that one. So if I just play it, it's then as soon as you do that, you're on to page two, and you're this here now. From the last sample, you hit it once. If I show you, so it's so. So you always get the first hit before you click any sample. And this bit is multi-sampled 3/4 times. So if I just do it, so obviously you hit that one first. So if I just go back, so. Not as bad. So it's 3, then the next 2 are 4. So if I just do it, so it's... There's the one just up. There's this bit here, it's one sample. But it's like, it's... Then it's... So it's... And then it's the same on the opposite side here. So those ones are all 4. So... The drum is quite hard to explain, so if I just play it, this is like a drum, which is kind of, you have to get used to the beat of it, so if I just play it normally, up to that bit, you can kind of like slow it down, see where the drums are, because it's kind of hard to explain, so if I just do it, so... Then it's this bit here, so the final button's here. Then change page, and this bit is multi-sampled. This is probably the easiest part of multi-sampling, just because, apart from the first page, it's kind of repetitive, and I think it's 8 on each, so if I just do it, I think it might be actually more than that. But so it's like this, like this, like this, like this. Just so if I just do it, so 1, 2. Yeah, 16 times you do that then. And sorry, my thing came up there. Okay, sorry about that, guys. My computer kept going off. So yeah, so you do that 16 times, so. Yeah, and then it's... So these. So that's... The same up here. So it's... There's two here. The meat is here. So it's. Oh. Page four. So we end with the drum. It's so if I play it, so it starts here. That's just one long light effect switch. A lot, I like this project because it's quite smooth on how you switch. Then it's the same there, so. Oh shit. So yeah, so after that, so it's. Then it's again, and then it's down here instead. So it's not like these four, it's like these ones. So it's. So. Then it's. So it's. So yeah. This bit here is quite a jumpy bit, so it's after the first three, it's quite a jump, so like the motion of it's quite like a quick flick motion, so it's like so yeah, so you do that four times. So if I just play it, so if I just go from this page. So just like that, and then you do that four times. And then the final on the first set when you go through is it'll be when you get to this bit, so it's. And then, so you go through obviously all I showed you before, so up to this bit, and then you go. Okay, so then you redo all that, and then when you play it four times again, when you get to this bit again, it's if I just do. Okay, so as I said, it's almost just straight diagonally down, then met at the top, which there's those hand movements, so you can kind of do those if you want, but yeah, so it's literally straight down, then up to the top there. So yeah, if this tutorial helped you guys, be sure to comment any other tutorials you want me to do, or any songs you want me to learn, which I can then do tutorials for, etc. Then yeah, leave them down below, and if it did help you, be sure to say. Otherwise guys, I shall see you in my next video.